I guess we're hiring different people to combine our soybeans this year. I know the guys that combined our corn last year, I got that in a video. They're doing our corn this year, but I don't know why we're hiring other people to do our beans, but we are. They got a cleaner. This guy's pulling the head on a trailer and a truck. And the guy got the combine in front of him. Behind me, there's a green semi, then there's a dump truck or something. I don't know whose those are, but they're combine for us. I don't know what those other guys are, but yeah, and I guess the field depends on where it is. I don't know, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you later. But that depends on if they're combining beans somewhere near. Tell you if it's too close. So this guy, he's eating the soybeans. That's my cousin I did a vlog with. I tried eating before. The guy was talking about eating them, and yeah, I ate them. They're too hard. But you like them?
Mm-hmm.
It's good. Before you stick, it tastes like raw green beans. We'll be right back. They ended up running into this with a combine. They're full. I've been waiting for
tearing videos and unloading.
We're just chilling in the van.
It's my radio's just to get my cap around, but I don't think he's gonna live much longer.
So maybe I'll drive that once I get my license, I don't know.
Probably not gonna put music in this video because I'm talking at random times and stuff. Maybe in some clips where I'm not talking. He's running pretty fast.
The heck? Well, they're picking up stuff.
Probably Parker in the field now.
Do you want to test it out now?
Test what out?
The combine. Don't get it.
I'm not going to get in the combine.
I am.
No, I wouldn't suggest that. Don't do that.
I am.
There we go.